What's up, guys? Tanner, welcome back to a brand new video. And this will be an unboxing video of Batman Dark Knight Returns book and mask set. So as always, let's get into it. So, I don't know what year this came out, because it doesn't say on here, which is kind of weird. But it is what it is. But without further ado, let's get into the unboxing. And fun fact for you guys, so this is, so the actual price for this is actually $40, but I was lucky enough to find this for $7.99. And where I found it, there's five of them there, same price and everything, so I was very lucky to find this. I was like, are you serious? So, let's take a look at the box real quick. Cool, it's got the logo and everything. Here's the top. Picture with Batman, Superman. Okay, I'm sorry about that. It's not Batman, Superman, it's just Batman with a few bats. Sorry about that. The sides. One of my favorite images of the Frank Miller Batman. Got a quote right here. The ring on my chest is a baptism. I'm born again. Now on the other side, same image, just a different quote. This one says, we could have changed the world. Now I look at us. Here's the back, that description. If you guys want to pause and read that, you guys can. So here we go. So with this, guys, I never thought I would actually own this. So, cause it wasn't really like on my radar or anything, like I have to have this or anything. But when I saw it in person, I was like, wow, this, I actually have to have this now. So, $7.99, you really can't beat it. So, okay. And the book is sealed too, how about that? So that's pretty cool. Talk about having something mint. That's pretty cool. Got this old school plastic, which is pretty cool. A lot better than a plastic that could be used today. The duty is cheap stuff. So there's a book right here. Obviously paperback, so which is pretty cool. Love that cover. So scroll through a few of these. One of the best graphic novels of all time. Definitely one of my favorite Batman stories. Obviously the one that inspired Ben Affleck's Batman, which is pretty cool. I still remember when Batman v Superman came out. I was very skeptical at first. Because I was like, why does he have short ears? And why is the bat so big? And then when I actually put it together, I'm like, oh my gosh, it's a Frank Miller Batman. It's based on that. So I thought that was pretty cool. So, and I'm so excited for The Flash. I can't wait to see that movie. Get to see Michael Keaton back as Batman and Ben Affleck back as Batman. So, but one thing that I noticed is Ben Affleck's Batman, I heard he's not a big part of the movie. He's only in there for 5 minutes. But the posters that I'm coming out of The Flash don't have him on there except for the last few. So, thinking to myself, why would you put Ben Affleck's Batman on the Flash poster if he's only in there for 5 minutes? They didn't do that with Spider-Man for Captain America Civil War. So, then again, I think that was supposed to be a surprise. So, But thinking, why do they have him on there? Unless it's just for marketing. But I'm just speculating. If he's in the third act, help working with Michael Keaton's Batman, that's gonna be pretty cool. And I did hear rumors that there might be a third Batman, either in the post-credit scene or in the third act. So we haven't seen any footage of Dark Flash, so I believe that Zod storyline is probably like the middle of the film. Then the final battle happens way later. So I'm just speculating, but I'm just saying if Ben Affleck's Batman meets Michael Keaton's Batman, that'll be pretty cool. So they're in the same movie, so that'll be a missed opportunity. That's the closest thing you can get to like a No Way Home type of thing for DC. But we'll see. We'll see if they can top Crisis on Infinite Earths, the Arrowverse crossover, cameo wise. We'll see. But anyway, so last but certainly not least, here's the mask. So it's pretty cool. It would have been pretty cool if it would have been like a full-size cowl instead of just the, kind of like, I guess, the Ruby masks or whatever. So, but that is pretty cool. Put this on real quick. So, obviously this is just for show, so you can't see my eyes or anything like that. But, those are pretty cool. But overall, they did a pretty good job with this, so I'm happy I got this. Nice collector piece to have, and for $7, you can't beat that. So that's all for this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Later, guys.